Okay, hi dear student. So all of you welcome to the chemistry classes. So in these classes, so today I'm going to start one of the good important concepts in chemistry, and they are very important in future also. And without this concept, it is not possible to balance the reactions and oxidation number and all concept valency. Everything will be cleared in this chapter. So now I am going to deal this chapter. The name of the chapter is called a redox reaction. So redox reaction chapter. So all of you please learn or take the concept, this redox reaction concept very clearly. Otherwise it's very difficult to learn or know the balanced chemical reactions and all. If you know the balanced chemical reactions, you must and should be thorough with this redox reactions concept. So in this redox reaction concept already, I think, I hope you people know very well the redox reactions in the your previous classes, that is the SLC and all. So, but today, so upcoming or continuation part of that redox reactions, whatever it may be, I will tell you everything. So, this is entirely in the first PUC concept, first PUC syllabus. So, please, it is, don't think that it is first PUC, but so whatever the knowledge from this chapter is so good. And also one of the compulsory neat CET JW questions from this redox reaction chapter, and you don't neglect the chapter. Without this redox reaction, it is not possible to know the chemical reactions, either balanced or not and all. So you have to practice or know the chemical chapter and read this chapter very thoroughly. So but today now I will go for this redox reaction chapter. Already you people are know in the SLC or in your previous classes, but in this today's class I will going for this redox reaction chapter. Before going to this redox reaction chapter, I will go for some of the important terms used in this chapter. So terms used in this chapter explicitly, I will go for the defining of this redox reactions in the later and upcoming videos, but in this video expressly, in this class, I will go for some terms used in this redox reactions expressly. So oxidation reactions and also so the reduction reaction, especially oxidation reactions as well as reduction reactions. If we the perfect with these two terms, so this chapter is so easy, and also you getting all the doubts very clearly in this chapter. So okay, so but now we are going for this oxidation and reduction reaction. What is mean by oxidation? What is mean by reduction? And one thing I will tell you, in the SLC you learned oxidation and reduction reaction. But so in this session, I am telling you that the same oxidation reductions, somewhat extra. So now I will define this oxidation reductions. And also one thing I will tell you, this oxidation reductions can be defined in several ways. Okay, there are so many theories will come. There are so many scientists will come and explain oxidation and reduction in their own way. Avrade adondu dari, avrade adondu vicharadalli, thinking dalli, oxidation matu reduction avaru explain madidara. So one by one, yav theory prakara oxidation andre enu, reduction antandre enu, one by one nodkovta hogona. So first one, according to classical theory, the first theory, according to classical theory, in terms of hydrogen and oxygen system. In terms of hydrogen and oxygen system, we are defining the redox reactions. So expressly, not redox reaction, the terms, that is what oxidation and reduction. So in your redox reaction, first thing oxidation and reduction and go through. So first one, what is oxidation? What is oxidation reactions? And what is mean by reduction reactions? What is mean by oxidation reactions? What is mean by reduction reactions? Well, explained by, according to this classical theory, what is this oxidation and reductions? I will explain. See that oxidation means, according to this classical theory or classical view, so the oxidation means the addition of oxygen. And loss of hydrogen. Addition of oxygen and loss of hydrogen is called as oxidation according to classical theory. Either reverse, addition of hydrogen and loss of oxygen is called as again reduction reactions.
What is mean by oxidation? According to classical theory, didn't you calculate SLC? Same you learned this one in the SLC. Addition of oxygen and removal of hydrogen is called as oxidation. In the reverse term, loss of hydrogen. So addition of hydrogen and loss of oxygen is called as reduction. One reactions noda nimge ellarige clear aagthu. So you can go for these examples, then it is very clear. Addition of oxygen, for example, see that it's very simple. Carbon, we are adding oxygen, it gives rise to carbon dioxide. Addition of oxygen to this. Next one example, this is what addition of oxygen. So next one more example, you have to see that H2S reactions with the Cl2. So then it forms a 2HCl plus S. See that H2S2S, see that loss of hydrogen. So then it is loss of hydrogen. So they are called as oxidation. So oxidation means the addition of oxygen and also the loss of hydrogen. H2S2S compare matter, add hydrogen loss agivul, H2S3S e compound again add hydrogen loss agivul. So this is called as oxidation. I hope it is very clear. So for this concept, so we are going for the next so the reductions means so simple. For example, H2 reactions with Cl2, it forms 2HCl. See that H2 is adding to this Cl2, therefore it is called as 2HCl. So since simple. And next, removal, loss of hydrogen. For example, ZnO reactions with carbon, it forms Zn plus CO. See that ZnO to Zn, there will be loss of oxygen. So there will be loss of oxygen. And here H2 to 2HCl, addition of hydrogen. So from these two reactions, we are observing that this is called as reduction. Here addition of hydrogen taking place, here loss of oxygen is taking place. So from these two, we are concluding that these type of reactions are called as reduction reactions. And above reactions what I given, they are called as oxidation reactions. I hope this classical theory, once again I will explain you. So according to this classical theory, or in terms of this hydrogen and oxygen system, so oxidation means so simple, addition of oxygen and loss of hydrogen. So for example, this carbon addition to this carbon reactions with O2 to form carbon dioxide, this is addition of oxygen. H2S reactions with Cl2, 2HCl plus cells, this is called as loss of hydrogen. So next, reduction means addition of hydrogen, loss of oxygen, this is called as a reduction. So observe this reaction, H2 is adding to this Cl2, this is addition of HCl. Next, loss of hydrogen, ZnO converted to Zn, there is a loss of oxygen in this. So this type of reactions are called as reduction. I hope it is very clear. So please subscribe our channel, all of you, and share to your friends, all of you. Why I am telling you, because whenever you are subscribed means you are getting a new message, whenever I am uploading a new video, you are getting notification. My next video upload notification message. ನಾವು ಹೊಸ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಅಪ್ಲೋಡ್ ಮಾಡೀನಿ ಅಂಥೇಳಿ. ಸೊ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಮಾಡಿರಿ, ನಿಮ್ಮ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸಿಗೆ ಶೇರ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಡ್ರಿ, ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಆಗ್ತದೆ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ನಮಗೂ ಒಂದು ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಬರ್ತದೆ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ. ಸೊ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಶೇರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಅವರ್ ಚಾನಲ್. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸೋ ಮಚ್ ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು. ಓಕೆ, ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಗೋ ಫಾರ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಕಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಕ್ಲಾಸಿಕಲ್ ಥಿಯರಿ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಗೋ ಫಾರ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಥಿಯರಿ. ಅಕಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಟು ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಥಿಯರಿ, ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೇಷನ್, ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೀನ್ ಬೈ ರಿಡಕ್ಷನ್. So the next theory, one more theory will explain. So one more theory will comes according to or in terms of electron systems. What is mean by oxidation? What is mean by reduction? So first one, in terms of electron system, oxidation reactions andre enu? ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೇಷನ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು? Next, reduction reaction. What is mean by oxidation reactions and what is mean by reduction reactions? So simple, all of you. So the oxidation reaction, the loss of electron. The loss of electron is called oxidation. And next, gain of electron is called as reduction. So all of you observe that. So what is that loss of electron, gain of electron? For example, Zn converted into Zn2+, loss of 2 electron. Whenever any chemical substance, atoms or molecule, for example, this compound or this element losing an electron and getting positive charge, then it is called as this loss of electron takes place, and such reactions are called as oxidation. ಎಲ್ಲರ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಲಾಸ್ ಆಯ್ತಂದ್ರೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಬರ್ತದೆ, ಎಷ್ಟು ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಲಾಸ್ ಆಯೋಲ್ಲ, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಅಸ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೇಷನ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್. ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಐ ಹೋಪ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್. ಅಂಡ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ರಿಡಕ್ಷನ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೋ ಸಿಂಪಲ್. ಕಾಪರ್ 2+ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್, ಗೇನಿಂಗ್ 2 ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಇಟ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಕಾಪರ್. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಅಸ್, ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ಗೇನ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್, ದೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಅಸ್ ರಿಡಕ್ಷನ್. ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಐ ಹೋಪ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ the concept what I given. So they are very clear. So yavi agirbodu na idu ondhe ant helangilla. So see here, the Cl gain one electron, it forms Cl-, the gain of electron. So this one lithium loses one electron, lithium plus their liberation of one electron. There are so many examples. Just I am giving you introduction, what is mean by oxidation and what is mean by reductions in terms of other system. Hingandre enathu tilkodre, next upcoming ella concept clear madkovata hogtini. So just new concept clear agli, what is mean by oxidation, what is mean by reduction anthe heli. I think it is very clear, very easy, very important what I given. So next one, next theory, what is oxidation reductions. So the next one, in terms of electropositive and electronegative atom, what is mean by oxidations? So I will go for that. What is mean by oxidation reactions? What is mean by oxidation reactions? And what is mean by reduction reactions? What is mean by oxidation reactions? So according to this electropositive atom, so addition of electronegative atom. See that? It's very important. Addition of addition of electropositive atom and removal of electronegative atom. So simple, all of you. So observe that. I will give the example. I think it's very clear from this example. See, 2FeCl3 reactions with SnCl2. It gives us 2FeCl2 and also SnCl4. So, all of you, please just observe here how many chlorine atoms are there. How many chlorine atoms are there? 6 chlorine atoms are there. And here how many chlorine atoms are there? 4 chlorine atoms are there. So here to here observe that there will be loss of electronegative atom. Loss of a negative atom. Loss of a negative atom. So the loss of removal of electronegative atom is called as reduction. Removal of electronegative atom is called as reduction. I think it is very clear. So next one more example kodthi nodri. 2HgCl2 reactions with SnCl2. It gives us to Hg2Cl2 and also SnCl4. See here, there are 2 mole of HgCl2, but in this only one Hg is there, but here 2 Hg are there. So the addition of electropositive atom, the removal of electronegative atom, such reactions are called as reduction reaction. I hope if you people are confused, please observe it very carefully. I am telling you, ಭಾಳ ಕನ್ಫ್ಯೂಸ್ ಆಗಿದ್ದಂದ್ರೆ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಮ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಹಾಕಿ ರಿವರ್ಸ್ ನೋಡ್ರಿ, ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗ್ತು. ಸೊ ಒಮ್ಮೆ ಡಿಸಿಷನ್ ತೊಗೊಬೇಡ್ರಿ, ಈ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗಲಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನೂ ತಿಳಿಯಂಗಿಲ್ಲ. ಸ್ಲೋ ಆಗಿ ನೋಡ್ಕೊತ ಹೋಗ್ರಿ, ಎಲ್ಲ ತಿಳಿತದೆ. ನಾ ಹೋಪ್ ನನಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತೈತಿ ಗೊತ್ತೇ. ಓಕೆ, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೇಷನ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು? ಎಡಿಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಅಟಮ್. ಸೋ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ದಟ್ 2FeCl2 ಅದಾವ. So addition of 1Cl2, it gives us to 2FeCl3. ಇಲ್ನೋಡ್ರಿ, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಕ್ಲೋರಿನ್ ಅದಾವ? ಓನ್ಲಿ 4Cl- ಅದಾವ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಅದಾವ? 6Cl- ಅದಾವ. ಎಡಿಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರೋ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಅಟಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ದ ಎಡಿಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರೋ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಅಟಮ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಬೋರ್ಡ್ ಕಾಣೋದಿಲ್ಲ, ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ನಾ ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಬರೀತೀನಿ. ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಐತಿ ಇದಕ್ಕೆ. ಸೊ ನೋಡ್ರಿ, ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಯಾವುದು? ರಿಮೂವಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರೋ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಅಟಮ್. ಸಿ ದಟ್ 2K4 FeCN6 reactions with H2O2. It gives us to 2K3 FeCN6 calibration of 2KOH. See that here how many potassium ions are there? 8K plus are there. Here only 6K plus are there. So there will be loss of electropositive atom, removal of electropositive atom. So the removal of electropositive atom, here addition of electronegative atom. So then such a reactions are called as what? Oxidation reactions. Illodre, ee compound alli 8 potassium ida, idrolog 6 potassium ida, loss of electropositive ala. Video clear idala, nodthin kadri. So here 8 potassiums are there, here only 6 potassiums are there. So then loss of electropositive atom, they are called as oxidation. So don't confuse. Especially idu nodkolri, inname bekandre revise martine nodri. What is mean by reduction? Addition of electropositive atom and removal of electronegative atom is called as reduction. Yenu? So reduction, addition of electropositive atom anta helidna, or loss of electronegative atom. Illi nodri, 6 chlorine adu, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎಷ್ಟಾದವು? 4 chlorine. ಲಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರೋ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಅಟಮ್, ಲಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರೋ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಅಟಮ್. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡ್ರಿ, ಎಚ್ ಜಿ ಒಂದೇ ಐತಿ, ಎಚ್ ಜಿ CL2 ದೊಳಗೆ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎಚ್ ಜಿ 2 CL2 ಅದಾವ, 2 HG ಅದಾವ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎಡಿಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರೋ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಅಟಮ್. ಸೊ ದನ್ ಸಚ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ರಿಡಕ್ಷನ್. ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೇಷನ್ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು? ಎಡಿಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರೋ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಅಟಮ್ ಅಂಡ್ ರಿಮೂವಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರೋ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಅಟಮ್. ಸಿ ದಟ್ FeCl2 ಅದ, ಇವನ್ CL2 ಆಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ FeCl3 ಆಗ್ತದೆ. ಸೊ ಕ್ಲೋರಿನ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸಸ್. ಸೊ ಸಚ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೇಷನ್. And see that 2K4FeCN6 addition of H2O2, it gives us to 2K3FeCN6. There will be 6 potassium, here 8 potassium. Loss of electropositive atom is called again oxidation. I hope it is very clear concept. So please share and subscribe to my channel.
Okay, I will go for one more concept in this today's class. Okay, wait, I will rub the board.